So I just want, first of all, I'm very sorry because I was late. I had one appointment with the doctor. So I just want to give a quick recap of our 2 year journey so far. Just 1 week before, I asked our juniors, do you know everyone in our class? So they say, okay, no, we don't know everyone.
No,
so
I said that except two I know.
Yes. And let others say, okay, I only know 8 people and except that, I don't know anyone. So let me first introduce, although it's a farewell ceremony, but I want to take this event as a introduction part. So initially, it's June 28, 2013 when ISA results just came out and I was working in Reservoir Software on my desktop, working on some requests, and I just saw a mail from Dean's office, and luckily I had name in that list. Then we are called for admission process from July 1 to July 2013. After clearing all the medical formalities, we got admission in ISI, and our classes are supposed to commence from July 8, 2013. I was not able to join at July 8, so I joined around July 17, where I have served the notice period in my company. So it's time to meet India's top talent and handpicked by ISI. Because we have very grilling interviews, so I think it's handpicked. So we have from different states, Haryana, Delhi, so all the people flew to Calcutta, and so I want to do it in a bit different way. So since first year students don't know a lot of people, I'm just giving you a few hints, and you need to identify that who is the person. So the first one being, he is an embedded system enthusiast, and one good thing about him, he is always locked in his room. So the only way to pull him out of his room is to switch off the Wi-Fi for 5 minutes. First year students should answer. Okay, if they are unable to answer, then second year student can answer. Anshuman? No, wrong answer. Any more guess?
Tanmay bhaiya.
No, first only Tanmay. Tanmay,
no.
Tanmay bhaiya. Ranjan bhaiya.
We got the answer.
Ranjan bhaiya, final. So we have Ranjan Mandal. Then the next one is a smart chap, very handsome guy, and quite famous among girls because of cuteness.
Arminder bhaiya.
Very hardworking and wonderful anchor.
Anshuman bhaiya. Anshuman bhaiya.
And I'll also say that he's placed in Deloitte. So maybe you can next year contact him for papers. No. But maybe he can help. Another one is some cool personality, a bit shy. He's from Bulandshahr, UP. He really can cook good food. And when it comes to freestyle dance, there is no comparison.
Ravinder bhaiya.
Cricket champ and our ACMU star player.
Last year.
I guess this year also.
No, this year Anshuman didn't allow him to play. In ACMU, right?
So next one is... Anyways.
Needs no introduction.
So just let me give you the introduction. Like, he's our class representative. He's the person with all the revolutionary ideas. He's the one who have initiated WOCSCAI 2015. That's the first time alumni meet that we have ever conducted in ISI. And he have entrepreneurship as it at his heart every time. On the second or third day every week, we always meet and discuss about some ideas. First one is placement in greater than 12 lakhs category. And Parinam Paul, you already. And the next one is our official photographer, sometime also travel sponsor.
Kusal Bia.
And he had swine flu for one day. He loves to travel and shoot.
He shoots.
Next one is, okay, very interesting personality. He has got only one friend named Shankhadeep. Have always keep us confusion because of his twin. And extremely good in maths. And finally, he plays in Leaf Technologies Bombay. Is he here? Okay, then you can guess. Okay. Another clue.
He's not here.
Sorry. Okay, next one. So, one of the finest coder in our class. One who got multiple internships in first year. And finally, he got placed in Deloitte. Okay, the next one is really interesting. This wonderful jam from Chandigarh.
Harvinder Bia.
I should say he is out of this world. Because he is the one who have whose question keep troubling faculties in our website. So, he is a very good person. A guitarist and sometimes also play drums. Who's from
Chandigarh?
Durgesh Bia.
Next one is Mastwala, big foodie, and Delhi boy.
Mayur Bia.
He's from non-engineering background, but. Yes, done very fantastic job in ISI. Finally got placed in Aviso. Next one is Sada Haryana champ.
Harvinder
Bhaiya.
He's a very cool buddy and always tension free. No matter we have a deadline of assignment or anything, it's always tension free. Finally got placed in Barclays. Next one is another algorithm champ. He's always smiling. One of the finest programmers in our class. And finally plays in IBM.
Subhadip.
Next one is a bit different. He's a person of a different kind. Why? Because when he just entered in ISI, so the maximum evolution in personality somebody have, he's the one. So he's entirely different now. So maybe he's here. He's an IR expert.
No, he's not here.
Right?
He's not here.
He's
coming ready.
He's from Pune. Okay, the next one. In my opinion, he is the one who have done maximum hard work in ISI. He is from mathematics background and learned all his computer science knowledge in ISI.
Amit Bhaiya.
Aur bhi tumhare alawa kisi ko jata hai kuch? Okay, next one is the first one to get placement in our batch. Finally got placed in TCS Calcutta. And she loves to party because all our Facebook updates that we saw is either partying with my friends at my home or restaurant check-ins. It's a bit difficult to guess because
Sanchanadi.
Next one is really brilliant. So she is the one who have changed the meaning of the marks in ISI.
Shibapi ji.
70 and 80s are not for her. She only believes in 90s or perfect 100.
Shibapi ji.
Shibapi ji. So our last couple.
Two photos on Facebook.
Actually, check out okay, so next one, even after 7 problems in first semester, she picked up very quickly and truly focused towards her goals. She wants to do a very good PhD and a very good person overall. She's from Calcutta. Last one. Okay. The only option there. Next one, okay.
Someone should guess you.
Sorry?
You're not.
You know,
I'll
come
at
the last.
The best come in the last. Interesting game. Okay, so next one is he is the one who stays in hostel, but very less people know that he stays in hostel.
Ashwin Bia.
Wonderful. Sometime unseen for weeks or months. He is the only one who have completed Google Summer of Code last term.
Ashwin Bia.
Next one is famous as legendary person. The only one who follows US standard in Indian time.
Arjun Bhaiya.
So our hostel convener, guitarist and singer, and he loves to play football. Next one. Next one is famous as manager. Our placement representative. And he's kind of like moving Oxford Dictionary or maybe say Barron's GRE book, kind of. Because you literally need a dictionary if you really want to pass or understand the U. Second topper in the second semester. He's the only one who got two offers, job offers. One is from Deloitte, another one is from Synopsys. And what's it? Okay, next one, it's a bit different loop. So I had my first visit to Calcutta with him. He is the only one who eats more than average, but his body doesn't reflect that.
And he's not here.
Okay. He loves adventures, like scuba diving or finally got placed in SAP.
SAP Shankadi.
Placements of
the
okay, so the next one is another embedded system enthusiast. Almost worked in all areas. He is the one who have planned his world tour on ISI expenses. Who is he? Anyways, no problem. So he's a DRDO scientist and he's the most senior person in your class. Highly enthusiastic and always love to understand the concept in very deep way, and every time he helps us in our class to keep us in the sync with the teacher. Because sometimes he missed the track and he asked one question, okay, oh, that was the context and this is the answer. Okay, and the last one does not need any introduction. Forgotten hero, Rishabdev Shukla. So our first year student don't know, but he was with us throughout the first year, and he was again a very good cricket player and used to play from ACMUT. Right now he is in IIT Kanpur and doing his master's. So we have got wonderful seniors who always be there to guide us. Most of the students or seniors will be staying in our hostel, so we have very good interaction with them. So this is the last year farewell photograph. That is the only group photograph that I have. And we also got the wonderful juniors.
Why don't you say just everyone's name? I mean, our seniors.
Yes,
again.
Avid, is he here?
No.
And we got wonderful juniors. And this is a different photo with the team. Last one. Some classes. Anyways, no problem. And thanks for arranging all these farewell ceremony for us. And I think that you have many more surprises for us also. Okay, so the next up, it's May 2014, and everybody is looking for internships. Some people have got internships, some haven't. So it's time to go on an internship. So I would like to thank our faculties because they have really they have helped us in all the way to get us very good internships at different places. So here's the one, a couple of industries that where we got internships like Xerox Research Lab, TCS Innovation Lab Delhi, TCS Innovation Lab Kolkata, TIDDC Pune, AMD, Synopsys, Protex Infosystems, Google Summer of Code 2014, and ICSI. Apart from this, we have also got internships in different institutes also. RWTH, Aachen, Germany, Sunny Fellow, USA, then ISC Bangalore, IMSC Chennai, CMI Chennai, and JC Bose Institute, Calcutta. So maybe you can connect one of us to get in touch with these guys and can help, can get help in preparing for this or maybe for the placements. Finally, it's August 2014 and we are back from our internships and it's time to look for a job. It's finally here, let's look out for a job. So the placements, this year the placement was, I should say, the decent. So we have got 16 companies who have initially showed interest in recruiting ISI M.Tech CS students. So being TCS Innovation Lab, ANG Bank, Capital One, American Express, FICO, IBM Software Lab, Leap Technologies, SAP, Barclays, Deloitte, Essex Lake, CRISIL, HSBC, Synopsys, Aviso, and Jet Associate. But as soon as their recruitment drive actually happens, Essex Lake, CRISIL, and HSBC withdrawn the candidature for ISI M.Tech students. But our hit ratio is quite good. We have almost hit all the companies that which have allowed ISI M.Tech CS students. So TCS Innovation Lab, ANG, Capital, American Express, then IBM Software Labs, Leap Technologies, SAP, Barclays, Deloitte, Synopsys, Aviso, and Jet Associates. So we have, not Jarasit, only that. So Jarasit, we had the drive, but it was in different ways, so people don't like it. So total company listed for CS is 16, and our hit ratio is 10 by 16. Placement performance is 14 by 18. So only 18 students are interested out of 23 students in final year. Five are looking for PhD. I'm not sure whether they have got PhD or PhD. Applications and everything or not. Average package for this year being 11.31 lakhs per annum. It varies from 7 LPA to 13.6 LPAs. Better than last time because last time we had around 7 lakhs to 60-70 lakhs. If we consider an Indian currency only for the India location, around 30 lakhs. This year we don't have that one big company. So good news is Microsoft, who is offering around 23 lakhs, is visiting campus in the next week. And I say all the best for all of you. I have already talked to them regarding your internships also. Maybe if they consider, then first year students will also get a chance to be in Microsoft. So the touch period for the next placement seasons, so it's Divjyoti Paul is here. Divjyoti, Anyways, Mazak Chakraborty. Sorry, Chaudhary. He's also not here. Anyway. Anyways, no problem. Okay, so then again, thanks to Arindam to plan WOCSEI 2015 workshop on computer science careers after ISI. So it's our first MTech alumni meet where we had quite good participation from different industries as well as institutes. So it's a 2-day successful event with the presence of our beloved alumnus. So, like being general manager from Magma FinCorp, senior consultant TCS, director Cognizant, director WhatsApp INC, group head LMS Softwares, senior technical architect, architect CA Technologies, postdoctoral fellow W3 University, and associate professor Head Institute of Technology, and our faculty. Okay, so we have done, I have done a small survey and got few results. Not everybody have participated, but it's okay. So most of the people have given rating 4 for the ISI MTech CS course. Maybe we can get some regions. Nobody have given 1 or 2. That's very good. Another good thing, the interest level.
What is this rating based on?
No, I have just given them 1 to 5 and rate ISI course. That's it.
1 to 5?
1 to 5. So people have given 4, maximum students have given 4.
Oh.
And what was your sample? I mean, students only?
Students only.
Your batchmate?
My. Another one is interest level in study. So most of students have shown a dissatisfaction in semester 2. In first year being very good, like the red one being the 5 marks, and the semester 2 everybody have given rating 2, maybe because of the post curriculum, maybe not having enough flexibility in the courses. Third one is a bit okay, and final semester most of people have shown very good interest.
No, I mean, can you just
explain? Second semester, what is this 8?
Okay, so 8 is, 8 people says that only their interest level is 2 out of 5. Only one says that 3 out of 5. 3 students says 4 out of 5. And only one student says 1 out of 5.
Oh, okay.
So everybody is kind of dissatisfied.
I mean, then what is the mix of your batch? You know, how many CS students, how many non-CS?
Six non-CS.
And what is your batch strength? Around
23.
That is good.
So I have asked people to share.
And did you sort of, you know, ask the reasons?
A kind of experience that I have.
No, I mean
suggestions also.
No, the second semester.
So all the suggestions I got is mostly related to second semester. Only one different that I'll share. So some people have shared their experience. Like I won't be reading it. You can just. I don't know who have written this because after collecting all these feedbacks, I just removed the names, so I don't know that who have written this.
Sound more.
Who have written this? I don't know. I removed the name. Next one is this. Internet is why I stay here. And he's a Twitter lover, definitely. Hashtag farewell CS2013, hashtag business ask. Next is a big one. The campus is equally good, very good.
many I can guess.
And
I say it's like startups? Good recognition. Something like that? So definitely something like Bengali. Anyways, there are three experiences. Then I have asked them to give suggestions to improve our course also. So there's one. Most of the suggestions are related to second semester only. And the next one is really interesting. I don't know who have written it. Admission committee can
consider. Admission committee for me.
Another very interesting point.
I mean, if you look into your first comment,
yes, sir.
This was, I mean, it's like it would be helpful to know, I mean, who commented this, because I think this should be coming from someone who has learned CS in his or her 4-year undergrad course, right?
Yes.
But you know, it's like for someone who has not gone through a CS course.
Maybe I can ask that who have written this.
Right.
Maybe one can.
I mean, if he or she wants to.
No, right now I don't know, because I have deleted the name, so right now I don't have any information. Maybe we can ask.
Sir, actually, this is a very. Obvious problem, because we can never strike a proper balance between the CS and the non-CS students. Those who are coming from a CS background will feel like this, but those who are not coming from there, so.
I have a very interesting question. So like, those who have CS background, what do you think about the basic courses, fundamental courses that were taught?
The first year courses are really good.
For example, data structures, if anyone who has done a course in computer science would have done a data structures or say algorithms or operating systems, that kind of course you would have done in BTEC.
Yes.
Definitely.
Yes.
So I would like to know, does it, these courses which start from the scratch here, again, do they add value?
Yes,
the
definitely they add value.
The mathematics course that you teach here, that adds to us.
Data structure, do you think mathematics course?
No, I don't think so. But the math, the basic, the interesting courses in first semesters were probability discrete plans. I like them a lot. But during the second semesters, most of the courses which involve operating systems and
what his question was, like, I mean,
yeah.
If you look at algorithms, say for example, right? I mean, most of the undergraduate colleges, they don't talk of proofs.
Yes.
The moment you start talking of proof and you think, you view algorithms from a mathematics prism, right? So did that add value to you? That's my question.
Yes.
But for systems courses, say for example?
No, not.
OS, networks?
Because it was almost followed by the same book.
Okay, so your complaint is
this point is really good, that we can even start contributing in open source, like Linux, Apache, with Google Summer of Code being the one. The first year students can take the initiative and can start doing something. I'm
sure that our course is going to bring us some mass time, but it can be done. So, I mean, how many of your batch, right, joined this programming contest? Maybe only one? Out of a batch of 20?
Three, four
out of a batch of?
23.
And what are the programming?
Actively.
And what are the programming contests that you sort of, opt for?
I generally code share, top coder, this kind of
the local things, like say for example, bitwise attack is possible.
No, I don't think so. Maybe one or two have done
that. I think developing that culture would
be
really healthy.
Some business development.
I think the last point is a definite possibility, is something which I would like.
We already have MOUs with 23 institutes.
Not just MOUs. I think it's amazing the kind of facility that the institute can provide. The dean can provide you airfare and most of the foreign. Sure, there are so many faculty members who have contacts abroad. And if you want, if you set a problem with them, you can go abroad. Because it's an opportunity which is not been utilized by the students.
So maybe that's all I have.